Hey, Gaming Supply is giving away this amazing pro gaming mouse and super bass earphones for free. Get yours today by clicking the first link in the description down below.
Hey, what's up you guys? It's your boy Boneless TV here, and in today's video, I expose the creepiest predator of all time. The guy literally thought I was 12 years old, and he sent me pictures I can't even talk about because they're so disgusting. Don't worry though, I blurred it out for you guys. He literally tried kidnapping this girl that he thought was 12 years old by asking her to come over and everything. This is one of the creepiest predators I've ever seen in my entire life, guys. I eventually call him in the video and I expose him pretty hard. He gets so embarrassed and it's absolutely hilarious. I called the police after this and I let them know that there's a predator out there and I'm showing them this evidence. Let's get a like goal of 20,000 likes. But anyways, enjoy the video. All right, dude. So, Drygod.
Yeah.
Dude, I have to show you this insane predator we just caught. Like, I have to read the messages, man. These are literally so crazy. I was just pretending to be a girl on Discord and I changed my name to Cute Girl That's 12, and this guy named John Davis hit me up and he said, "Hey baby, winky face, kissing emoji," and I just replied with hi. Can you see this right now?
Can. This guy doesn't waste any time. That's crazy.
Yeah, he's a weirdo, dude. Watch this. It gets a lot worse. Then he says, "What are you doing?" Tongue out emoji. And I say, "I'm just playing Fortnite with the boys, trying to catch a fat victory royale." And this guy, he's so weird, man. He says, "Ooh, that sounds fun. You think we can play together?" Tongue out emoji. We'd have some fun.
Yo, this guy needs fun to have fun in a jail cell.
Yeah, dude, like this guy, he can't even pretend that he doesn't know I'm 12 years old because it's literally in my name. Like, he hit up a 12-year-old. Then I said, "Are you any good?" And he says, "Probably not as good as you, but you could carry me. You would be on top."
Oh, that's so cringe, dude.
Yeah, dude, I know. It gets a lot worse. So I say, "How old are you, by the way? I'm only 12. And he says, "Oh, that's not too young.
Wow.
I'm 37.
Yo, if that is not too young for him, like, what is? That's insane.
Actually, like, this guy thinks it's normal for a 37-year-old guy to talk to a 12-year-old girl.
Wow, have you seen his profile picture? He looks like he has a mustache as well and everything.
Yeah, he looks like a typical predator. Then he's like, "That's not too old for you, is it?"
Wow.
Like, what the heck? Dude, the guy is literally a predator. So I say, "Yeah, that's fine. You're just as old as my dad. Maybe you guys could be friends." Yeah, make him feel bad about, like, just talking to a 12-year-old. Yeah. And then he says, "Oh, well, let's not mention this to your dad, okay?" So I say, "Okay, that's fine. So are you okay with me being 12? And this weirdo says, "Oh, of course. Why wouldn't I be?" What? Tongue emoji. That right there is the kind of person that should be banned from playgrounds. This guy literally thinks it's...
This dude needs to be banned from a Fortnite. This is like, this is some crazy stuff. Like, a lot of kids play this game, man.
I know. It's horrible just knowing that this guy is on Fortnite.
Yeah, this dude could literally, like, this dude could be, like, harassing people on playgrounds and stuff.
He probably does.
So true, man.
Then I said, "I don't know. It just seems kind of weird. My mom doesn't want me talking to adults online because she said they're creepers." I mean, that's just facts. So if anybody's watching at home and you're like 12 or like even up to like 15, don't talk to old creepy people online, which obviously seems like it's obvious, but you'd be surprised because a lot of creepers will try to hide themselves and pretend to be younger as well. So make sure like the person you're talking to is actually the age they say they are and they're not being weird. If they're ever being weird, then just block them because they just want to take advantage of you.
Exactly.
All right, and then he says, "If you don't tell anyone, no one will know. We can keep it a secret, right?"
Wow.
"Want to see a picture of my cat?" See, like, you see what this guy is doing, Drygod? He's literally trying to manipulate this little girl by showing her pictures of a cat, knowing, like, every little girl loves cats. This guy is just next level predator.
You could just tell. He's trying really hard.
I know. He must do this a lot. So I say, "I love cats." And then this guy sends a picture of his face and says, "Oops, wrong one."
Wow, he looks creepy, too.
Now, just look at this guy. He looks like a straight up predator.
He thought he was going to kill him with that one, didn't he?
He probably thought he was going to pick up this girl by seeing a picture of his face. But honestly, this guy is just completely ugly, first off. And just no, like, this girl's 12 years old.
Yeah, he's making all this effort for someone that's 12, man.
Yeah, so then I was like, "That's not a cat." And then he finally actually sends a picture of the real cat and says, "That's the right one. But no one wants to see your cat, dude. Like, you're just a weirdo. Like, no one cares about your cat at all." And then I say, "Aw, is it a boy or girl?" So I'm still kind of playing along with them because I want to see how weird this guy will really get, because like, I know predators and predators get extremely weird. And he says it's a boy, but he likes girls and I can come pet him whenever I want, with the tongue emoji, which is like basically trying to invite a little girl over to his house.
Yeah, you could literally you could literally count how many messages it took for him to try and invite you over.
It's disgusting, yeah. Like, the guy is literally a predator. But anyways, he was like, so I just say, okay, where are you from? So I wanted to see if I could, like, expose him. The group chat that I joined was, like, specifically for Pennsylvania, because that's where I live now. I live in Pittsburgh. So I wanted to see, like, maybe one day I can expose one in person. I just have to get the confidence to actually expose someone in person, because I really want to, but I feel like I would just get, like, really hurt, because it's really dangerous to do, you know, predators.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. That'd be really risky.
I mean, I might do it. I don't know. Like, I really just need to, like...
You gotta make sure you got your people with you, you know, you got the camera, so you have video evidence for anything that goes down, but...
Yeah, for sure. So then I say, wow, I live in Pittsburgh. That's crazy. Maybe I can actually pet him one day. And this weirdo says, I'd love that. He's ready for you.
He sent a blowing, kiss-blowing emoji. He's really flirting really hard.
I know. After he knows this girl's only 12 years old.
Yeah, I didn't throw him off at
all. That's just so disgusting. So then I ask him, what's his name? And he says, Jerry. He likes little girls, ... Like, what a creep.
Yeah, man.
Like, this guy likes little girls. So I asked him, I was like, do you like little girls? And believe it or not, he said, oh yes, I love little girls, but don't tell anyone.
Wow, man, that's so dodgy. This dude is literally trying to keep it undercover from the police or anyone. Trying to get people to keep the secret.
We need to work together and we need to expose this guy, like, even further.
You get him in person on your camera, like, he does live close. You could literally make that happen.
I know, man. I'm just scared. I don't want to get hurt. Like, and I already kind of ruined it for this guy.
I mean, you did show his picture. He looks pretty fat. I'm sure you could have
it. True, I'd probably beat him. So then I just say, oh, okay. And then he asks, could I see some pictures of you? So I decided to just go on Google and find a picture of a random girl, and I said sure, and sent the picture. I'm gonna blur the face or whatever, just because I don't want to, like, expose anybody. But the guy basically still thinks he's 12. Then he says, hard eyes drooling emoji, you're perfect, I'd love to kiss those ears.
Whoa, man, yo, the creepy levels right now, like, through the ceiling, dude. Imagining it, like, him kissing anyone's ears, it's super gross.
I know. So then I say, can I see more pictures of you now? You have a nice body, hard eyes. Clearly this guy doesn't have a nice body. He's, like, fat and he's just fat and disgusting, so I wanted to see if you would send it, and he did. Then he says, what kind of pictures? And I said, belly pics. And this guy literally sent a belly pic.
This guy swallowed a bowling ball.
It's so disgusting. Yeah, he's so big. So then I mess with him, and I say, oh, wow, you have a six-pack. And then he says, you like what you see? I can show you more if you want. And that's when this guy sent the nastiest picture. I'm not even gonna say what this is, guys.
Oh my god.
Like, it's completely disgusting. You should never send pictures like this to a 12-year-old.
Wow.
This guy is an absolute predator. I don't even wanna tell you what this is right now, but
wow.
Basically right after that, he said, oops, wrong one.
It took him like 20 messages to send cucumber.
I know, it's disgusting. He basically tried to play it off too, like he didn't mean to send it to us, but clearly he did. So then I just say, I don't feel comfortable anymore. I'm gonna go, I'm scared. And this weirdo is like, no, it's okay. No one will ever know.
Little does he know that it's going on YouTube.
Yeah, exactly. This guy literally thinks he can get away with it because no one's gonna know. And that's what's wrong with all these predators. They try to do this stuff because they know they can't get caught because it's online. And I doubt he expected this right here.
And now that was antics of being exposed to the entire Boneless fan base.
So I say, I'm only 12. You're not supposed to do this. I'm going to tell my mom. I'm scared. And that's when he tries blackmailing me. And he was like, only if you tell, kissing emoji. You wouldn't want to make your mom mad and tell her you've been talking to me, would you? So basically, he's trying to say, since earlier I said I wasn't allowed to talk to older people.
Wow.
He's trying to, like, bring that back up to me and say, oh, you don't want to get in trouble.
That definitely is super manipulative. Like, he's thinking he's talking to a kid, so he's sort of, like, making her scared that she gets into trouble with her parents.
Yeah. It's disgusting. So I said, yeah, I guess you're right. And then he says, can I see more pictures of you? And I said, no, I don't want to anymore. He was like, but why not? You still like me, right? And I'm like, no, I don't know. Like, I'm only 12. This is really weird. And this weirdo, this is like the worst thing you can ever say when you're a predator. He says, age is only a number. And that is not true. Like, age is not just a number, guys. Like, when you're under the age of 18 and a guy that's over the age of 18 or a girl is messaging you, it's not just a number, guys. It means a lot. And you want to ignore them unless they're a loved one or family member. Like, don't talk to older people. It's just not safe at all, because a lot of creepers, they're really good at manipulating, and they'll try to trick you into doing things that you don't want to do. And it's horrible. So he said, age is only a number. We were meant to be.
This guy's already attached. You know, it's been like 30 messages and he's already talking about we were meant to be.
Yeah, it's disgusting. So I say, I was meant to play on playgrounds, not talk to 37-year-old men. Like, that's just true. Like, she's 12 years old. You don't say this kind of stuff. And he says, but I love you, ...
Jeez, this got really weird really fast.
I say, how do you know that we're meant for each other? And he says, the stars are aligned. This is our destiny.
Bro, this guy's mustache isn't even aligned. No one's be of anyone.
Exactly. So I said, I don't know, man. You just seem like a creep. And I have something to tell you, but I have to be on a call. And this weirdo says video call with the hard eyes. Then I called him. So I'm going to show you guys calling him and exposing him. This guy was such a nasty predator. He literally sent a picture of something I can't say to a 12-year-old girl. This guy should be locked up and behind bars. But anyways, guys, let's roll the clip. Oh, he's calling. Dude, how do you feel right now, man? You're literally a predator. I'm a guy this entire time. You thought you were talking to a 12-year-old girl. Are you really typing right now? You can't even talk? We were just joking around. No, dude, you're a predator and you're disgusting. Get exposed, dude. Yeah, you are. And use your mic. Why can't you just talk, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you predator. Hope you feel bad about yourself. Guess what? You're getting exposed. Yes, you are. You're a creep. You're disgusting. It wasn't all a joke. You're lying. Ugh, I'm out of here, man.